We're live, people.
We're live. You guys can be on it. Can you check and make sure my head's in there?
It's in. Mm-hmm. Most of it.
We're live from the Remedy Room. Dr. Mary with an innovative wellness clinic here to teach you about vitamin C, my favorite topic. And right behind me is all the vitamin C that we tried to teach you about. Today's topic for my staff, as well as a really beautiful article in Joe Mercola's website about a landmark publication for the use of vitamin C. And you know what? I'm not going to say it, so this post stays up. So we've been talking about this since January, and we've seen the results. Our experience is that it is true. And health authorities and mainstream media somehow has ignored it, but we know vitamin C to have pleiotropic effect. This is a vitamin that's been studied for over 80 years. It is safe, non-toxic, very effective, inexpensive, and casts a broad net versus a tiny little stick for one thing. We want to cover everything. We want to prepare you for anything that comes your way, any virus, any bacteria. So it has a broad antiviral effect. It stops the bacteria. It helps the white blood cells to kill the bacteria. It's a huge anti-inflammatory. It reduces pain. It is a donator and a receiver of electrons, which means it's a it is a redox reaction that's happening. So the quote that I love is called, "It's the oil for the machinery of life." It's what allows the electrons to flow. And my staff love this analogy. It's an antioxidant because it helps to prevent damage to your cells. It's the collateral damage that happens when you get sick. Think of your fireplace and the sparks and the embers as free radicals popping off and burning your carpet and your rug. What vitamin C does is it acts like the shield around your fireplace to protect your healthy cells. So it is instrumental and the building block for collagen. So you can't make collagen without vitamin C. And aside from water, we're made mostly of collagen. Our hair, our skin, our teeth, our bones, our tendons, our ligaments are all made of collagen. So without C, it's not going to be very structurally sound. Our vascular wall, all of the vessels, in order for them to be compliant, to stretch and to change, the smooth muscle in our lungs, all of these things require vitamin C. It has antihistamine properties, it reduces pain, and certainly has an impact on the highest comorbidities that the majority of people who are dying of, you know what, have, whether that's obesity, diabetes, high blood pressure, coronary artery disease. So these sickest people have the lowest levels of vitamin C, so it's imperative that when we go to the hospital, when you ask for the blood work, when they admit you, ask if you can get a vitamin C level and a vitamin D level, and maybe we can start getting the insurance companies and the hospitals to start paying for us to have a broader coverage of something that is so inexpensive and so powerful. So I want to turn you on to this amazing landmark publication. There'll be many more to come. Certainly vitamin C is impactful when it comes to septic shock. It helps to improve your adrenals' ability to create all of your catecholamines and your stress hormones. And so we desperately need this really amazing molecule that nature has given us. It's right in front of our face, and if you're not taking it, I encourage you to get started because you're going to only have a more impactful and improved recovery because you're going to reduce the inflammation. And so start orally. If you can't take the powder, move to liposomal. If that doesn't work, then you'll need intravenous if you get sick enough. But there is hope, there are answers, there are studies coming out, and it's a matter of giving enough as fast as you can and as often as you can. It's water soluble. You can't overdose on vitamin C. Thank you for watching. Dr. Mary, I'll attach the study, but we know what we're talking about. And like I said, it's impactful for this and any other things you're going to be exposed to. Historically, it has proven itself, and it's safe from nature. Thanks.